MTSU will have its 100th birthday in less than 5 years. In the months leading up to that milestone, we plan to celebrate the founding of the university in a segment we call Centennial Countdown.
He was one of MTSU's most famous alumni. Albert Gore, Sr. graduated from Middle Tennessee State College in 1932. In 1937, he married Pauline LaFon, and together they opened a law office in Carthage. Gore served in the U.S. House of Representatives from 1938 until 1952, when he was elected to the U.S. Senate. His service in the Senate ended when he was defeated in his bid for re-election in 1970. In 1993, his son Al became vice president. Gore Sr. died in December of 1998. This year, 2006, marks the 50th anniversary of the interstate highway system. Gore was the author of the bill that resulted in the construction of more than 46,000 miles of interstate highways.